How fucking amazing is that? This footage on a Nikon P1000 of the moon. What was it? 8:53 p.m. in Brisbane on the 24th, I think, 24th of July. It is so clear tonight. Try and get back in shot again. Oh shit, look out. Just zoom out a bit so I can get. Tripod's not the best. Okay, so, no. Okay, let's zoom back in. Actually moving the tripod because the where are we? Okay. Got some more zoom yet. Okay, that's maximum zoom. Damn near better than Google Earth, for fuck's sake, or Google Space. That's me touching it, trying to refocus. I'm shooting in 1080p. I have to try and work out how to get this up to 4K. Interesting little reflections that look like lights. Exactly the same path as last time. Okay, zoom out again. Okay. Okay, lost the moon. Where the fuck is the moon? I zoom right out. Oh, there you are. I just bought this tripod today, and it's supposed to be a good one. It's not, it's shit. zooming in. Even that's fucking amazing. God, I'm getting over that side. I'm gonna go over, over this side here. It's too bright with the dark. Yeah, it's better. Just need the aliens to pop their heads out and say g'day. I wonder if I can live stream this on Facebook or something. And let's try that again. Okay. Oh, a bit too much. Come back in. The most minor adjustments on this tripod. Oh. Bloody amazing. Nice to see a meteorite crash into the moon or something. And by the way, this is the first thing I've actually taken images of with this new camera. So, the mere fact that it's working is, in my mind, a bonus. It's like a big zit, doesn't it? Okay, zoom out again. Okay. It's amazing how smaller movements we have to make to do this. I suppose welcome to the world of astrology. No, where the hell are you going? Starting to break. Here we go. You can actually see lumps on the horizon. It's pretty cool. Come into focus. Not yet. Any second, here we go. Here we go. Oh, not zoomed in enough. And lumps. Look at that. Someone will probably tell me that's just shadow and shit. Or really deep fucking craters. Oh, look at how I zoomed in. This might take us right down through the middle. I don't even know those auto-tracking tripod things. It's almost like this fog or something. I think that's like a heat haze between here and the moon. Imagine using this camera in conjunction with a decent fucking telescope. I wonder if that's even possible. Zoom out a bit, see if I get sharp or image. Shit, touching too much. Where are we? Where's the fucking... I'm outside in the dark, so I can't see jack shit. Doesn't really make it any sharper, does it? Okay, that is maximum zoom. 3,000 millimetres. Oh, look out. Zoom in again. Okay. Come back up the camera here. Oh, look out. Need to buy a remote so I don't have to touch the bastard. fucking notifications I'm getting. Okay, I'm going to try and turn the tripod. Oh yeah, that's better. Zoom in a bit more. I think that's maximum zoom again. Yep, maximum zoom. Should probably zoom out a bit, because if I can zoom in, okay, that's, I think that's full optical zoom, and the rest was digital. So if when I put this back on the computer, I can zoom in, I should be able to get much more digital zoom, and hopefully, because it's clear, be better quality digital zoom. Shaking, it's just got a little breeze. Imagine the size of the explosion when that impact there on the right happened. Fucking hell. How about the wind blowing? Bug just flew in front of the screen. The fuck are these notifications? It's me setting off the alarm. Fucking hell. That'll do. Hang on, how do I turn this off? Turn on, fuck yeah. There we go.